Hi, I'm Dr. Sapna Lulla, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist, practicing at Cloudnine Group of Hospitals, Cloudnine Hospital, HRBR. Cervical cancer is the cancer of the cervix, which is the lower portion of the uterus, connecting to the upper part of the vagina. Cancer cervix does not show any symptoms initially, but as it spreads, the symptoms become more prominent. Many a symptom of cervical cancer is attributed to many other causes having the same kind of symptoms, so they go off unnoticed. Cervical cancer signs and symptoms could vary from menstrual irregularities. The menstrual irregularities could have a prolonged bleeding, intermittent menstrual bleeding, heavy vaginal bleeding. It could be a bleeding post-menopause. It could be a bleeding which could be after a sexual intercourse, a foul-smelling vaginal discharge, or an altered vaginal discharge could also be attributed to cervical cancer. Along with this, abdominal pain, a lower back pain, or pelvic pain could also be attributed to signs and symptoms of cervical cancer. Bloody stools, as well as weight loss, dizziness, fatigue, can also be attributed to symptoms of cervical cancer.